So basically, let me start with the key learnings about this program. One good learning is about goal setting, and that is basically you can call it as power of one. One goal, one constraint, that is power of one, which Mr. Ravi Gilani was constantly explaining during the training, that one, we should have one goal, that making more and more money. And always in the operation or in the business, there is only one constraint. Generally, we work on so many constraints. It's always one constraint. So that was a very good key learning for us. So in this, what happens? What we need to focus, that clarity will come in the mind. So that what we need not have to focus, that will be very clear in that aspect when you know what is your one constraint. And also, one good point which I always remember from this training is that people are not bad. Decisions are not wrong. It is only assumptions which are wrong. We had a lot of wrong assumptions. For example, we used to respect certain key customers who are giving more sales, huge volume of value in terms of sales. But contribution per se, they were not that great. So that analysis we started doing it right now. But again, it is a matter of changing the measurement. It is a little bit more analysis. Having said that, he made also one point very clear. There should not be over-analysis. It should be reasonably accurate data, reasonably accurate analysis to take a decision for the quicker decision. Then coming to overall, what are the changes we have done? First and foremost thing, that goal what we have decided, we communicated to the team and we brought all the team members, key team member, core team member on the same page. Initially, there was a debate. I mean, it was not that easy. People accepted it. For example, we wanted to move some customer from open credit to advance payment. It was not that easy. And contribution per se, some very big customer, very loyal customer, where we wanted to increase the price. There was a debate. But once entire team came online, so we started working on PBT. Then we started working on reduction of working capital. And the third point is about shortening the lead days and improving the on-time performance. This third point is very important, but when we started making the changes, like in terms of no open credit, increasing the price, somewhere we lost the customer also, but to have the competitive edge, we started working on shortening our lead time and the on-time performance, both together. So that is one thing which we worked on. So we started 13-week moving average method for the certain measure like PBT, on-time performance, lead days. So this is the changes we have done. So to talk about results, I can say there is, in the last 2 months, there is almost 15% increase in the PBT, though our sale is 30% down compared to the last year. I'm comparing apple to apple, last October to this October, and last November to this November. And the thinking process is the biggest result, which is non-tangible, is a long-term result. The thinking process among the team, once we brought them on the same page, there is a lot of improvement in that. And also the working capital has been reduced by 18% in last 2 months. And now our measurement is PBT, no longer sales revenue we don't measure now. It's a PBT and the contribution. Of course, part of the PBT is contribution. And then about working capital reduction. And about overall experience, if you say about the overall experience, it will not be exaggeration if I say this is one of the best training I attended in recent years. The best training I attended. Mr. Gilani, the way of expanding the thing, it is not preaching. It is that the sharing of his experience in a very simple illustration, very simple illustration. And some of the calculation is like a fifth standard mathematics. Easy to understand, easy to communicate to the team member. That is the one of the overall experience. Of course, Mr. Gilani, what I can say is a soft core with a hard shell. It sometimes is very tough. He means result, he means business. It was quite, initially it was difficult, but that is what is required when you want to make a complete change, a structural change, cultural change. It is very much required. It's a result oriented. When you are result oriented, it is very much required. lot of assumptions have gone. I mean, that was during the training, you know, a lot of assumptions have gone. You know, giving away the order. I mean, which was being a salesperson, it was not easy for me. Giving away the order. That is, you know, never heard in our dictionary. So we started doing it, giving away the, leaving the order. In the big customers, we started leaving the order where the contribution was less, where the payment was bad. My suggestion for anybody for attending this training, please attend this training with a team. It is very easy for, you know, bringing them on team. One person attends, whether he's the owner or COO or CEO, but some of the key core team members should attend along with the, you know, either head of the unit. Then, you know, it is easy for, you know, quick implementation starts. Otherwise, 15-20 days it takes place in, you know, bringing the team on the same page.